Finding a color that you can use as kind of an underpainting throughout your objects is a great way to unify the painting. So for this green, I painted it into the pomegranates because it is red's complementary color. And so I knew it would work as a great shadow and a base to start off with in these pomegranates. So it's always a great way to really unify a painting by starting with a color that you can put throughout everything.